Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to use Facebook Quiet Mode. Quiet Mode is a great feature which helps you to disable all the push notifications and sounds that come from Facebook app by a click of a button. In other words, Quiet Mode will help you to take a break from Facebook app. Just follow these steps and you will know how to use Facebook's Quiet Mode. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. From the drop-down menu, select Your Time on Facebook. Here you'll be able to either see your time spent on Facebook or manage it. Click on Manage Your Time. Switch the toggle on next to Quiet Mode. Set for how much time should the Quiet Mode be on. You can also set a schedule so that Quiet Mode will turn on automatically at the specific time of the day. Done. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to use Facebook's Quiet Mode. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.